you didn't already know, you can use Google as a basic calculator and unit conversion. So let's say I wanted to figure out what 532 times 65.5 was. It would tell me. And then unit conversion, or let's say divided by, you just do that. Unit conversion, so what's 20 miles to kilometers?